Well, I'd like to say a very nice welcome to a very creative couple that have a company called Boomers and Company, and Wendy McPhee and Glenn Murray. Hello, how are you both?
Very good, thank you.
Excellent.
Excellent. We've caught up with you at the, obviously, the Judith Wright Centre, which is where you're preparing for Truth and Dare at
yes,
the moment?
A work in development showing, so the work is not finished. We're working on the piece now.
Well, tell us a little bit more about the piece, because this sounds fascinating. Truth and Dare is, you know, something that, you know, we say a lot. And so this is a contemporary piece, or, yeah?
Oh, could almost be called contemporary vaudeville in a way, if that makes sense. So it's not a usual contemporary dance piece. We both have a fascination for vaudeville, and yours is more
carnival.
Carnival. Yeah.
The carnivalesque. Yeah. So it's taking into account some of those issues, like, you know, political satire, where we look at cabaret, we look at, you know, burlesque. It's sort of a mixed, you weave a lot of things through sideshow type of elements come into it, and we've sort of, for want of a better word, we've decided on vaudeville because it's got that feel to it. So it's a bit of slapstick, but at the underside of it, it is very, I'd say it's rather dark. Yeah.
Okay. Well, that's interesting. When it's dark, it gets interesting usually, doesn't it?
Yeah. Absolutely. I mean, you know, I think with our work, if you kind of just scratch the surface a little, it'll bleed, you'll bleed quite quickly.
Yeah.
So we're really trying to get to the kernel of what is the truth, you know, what is real, you know, and then what choices do we make and how do we base those choices ethically or, you know, sort of things like that.
I think something society asks themselves regularly nowadays.
Yeah, you know, I mean, whether we're holding a mirror up to society exactly, I don't know. Probably, potentially, more holding a mirror up to ourselves.
Oh, ourselves, yeah.
Potentially.
Yeah.
I mean, we're older.
If you can't tell that.
Mature.
I mean, we're what they call mature artists and working in a field that is mainly predominantly young, particularly in the area of dance or movement.
So
it's majority is young, so we decided that we would basically come back on the stage with our older selves.
With our 80 years of combined history and dance.
Wow. That's amazing.
It's pretty impressive when you put it like that. You know, we have 80 years history between us.
Yeah. Because with, you know, with how long have you been together now yourselves working?
We've been working on and off for 10, 12, 15, something like that.
15 years.
Sort of on and off. But this Boomers and Company we see as kind of a coalescence of everything that we've sort of done in the past. It's, in our minds, it's really coalescing.
Yeah.
So looking at the mature age issues, that are relevant in our society at the moment with the, what they call the, you know, aging demographic. What do we do? What do we do when we're, bit like a put out to pasture. I don't know if that's the right way, but the questions were sort of that underlying truth dare is,
and what are we going to do with the rest of our lives?
Yeah, it's the twilight zone,
isn't
it? It's, you know, we all hate that zone, and yet, we're questioning our
potentially.
What do we do?
Yeah, potentially retired. You know, potentially we'll be retired longer than we actually worked. So, you know, that's a long kind of period of time to find satisfaction, enjoyment, quality, meaning.
Yeah, purpose.
We wanted
purpose, absolutely.
Yeah. Purpose, that's what we, our Boomers and Company is about finding a purpose. We had a pretty sort of bleak one to begin with, which, you know, was finding a reason not to die, but...
That was the tag for Truth Dare. And that's our motivation, really. I mean, we're looking for a reason not to die. You know, we sweetened it for the promotional material, you know, saying
finding
a reason to live. You know,
but... Cool.
but our motivation as we work on this piece is it's really about finding a reason not to die.
This would be a great workshop.
Yes, we actually, Boomers and Company do have a workshop series that goes along with this, but we're not presenting one in this festival, but we are in other festivals. So
interesting that you said workshop, because it's actually how we want our works to be created.
Yeah.
So we work with community members,
yes.
Non-professionals, in workshop series, and we pose questions, and we don't shy away, and we found that the participants actually have really enjoyed going to those kind of darker, more deeply meaningful
questions.
So, you know, we're working with members of the community on the creative development of performance outcomes. This Truth Dare is a little bit different, as much as we've kind of done some creative development, but our next process will be going into workshop series with members of the community based around this Truth Dare idea as a continuing development.
And that will then influence the performance that happens. So the performance is continually growing. So we're just presenting this as a work in progress showing, like a showing of ideas for the index program for Supercell. So we really hope that people will find these ideas enticing. We hope they'll come along and see the work.
Oh, look, it's very curious. I think it'll be interesting to see the outcomes and responses that you'll get, you know, from the performance.
Yes.
So, yeah. Because it does. It is subject, you know, to a very wide audience.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But, you know, that's coming in and it's there. So,
I think the rates of feeling like what is the purpose of this life? I think that those questions are being asked at lower and lower age, in a sense, you know, like.
And I'm just wondering, as I sit here, you know, are people avoiding that question because it's just so hard?
Mm-hmm. Some are in denial.
I think maybe.
Yeah,
but you know, these are some answers we'll most likely discover when we go into the next part of the process, which is the community workshops.
Absolutely.
So, yeah. You know, what we found today is that participants in our workshops are just so incredibly generous and honest and brave. You know, really super, super brave. It's fantastic. It's just thrilling.
It's what we wanted to do with this Boomers and Company is to be big, bold, and generous, and we think that the participants so far have excelled above and beyond us.
Yeah.
Because sometimes we can't answer the question that we ask them.
We can't
answer. Yeah.
No, it's really, and then the questions that come up are very interesting, but we really felt that we had something there that we wanted to give. And so we thought, well, even at our age, you know, we as artists have a lot to give, and in this, as I said before, in this area, it's very youth, what our world, Western society is youth orientated. So I suppose in a sense we're making a sort of small steps towards changing the perception of what people can do as they get older.
Very much about the opportunities rather than it being a negative. And just picking up on what Wendy was saying, I think what we are is we're very movement articulate. Perhaps more than we are vocally, you know. But being movement articulate, you know, we can actually access, or access is probably not the right word, but we can actually unleash, you know, emotions or feelings or revelations more than we could by being verbally articulate. You know?
Yeah.
So I think it's quite a powerful medium.
Wow. Well, I'm looking forward to this so much now. And what night is it on?
The Thursday, the 15th.
15th of February?
Yeah. Thursday, 15th February, 5 p.m. Judy Price.
Judy Price Centre. And the tickets are on the website?
Yes. Yep.
Can buy tickets.
And you can buy them on the door that day?
And on the door.
Yeah, fantastic. Yeah. Well, congratulations, guys. You know, it's wonderful to meet such a creative team like yourselves, and I wish you all the best for the night and moving forward with this, because I think you've got something that could be, you know, quite, you know, interesting to, yeah, definitely, you know, help and grow with you know, the subject,
yeah.
Truth and Dare.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.